Osteoporotic fractures are more common than heart attack, stroke, and breast cancer combined. 1 in 3 women and 1 in 5 men over the age of 50 will suffer an osteoporotic fracture in their lifetime. My name is Lora Giangregorio, and I'm a researcher in the Department of Kinesiology. My research studies how to assess who is at risk of fracture, as well as how we can best prevent fractures or prevent chronic diseases like osteoporosis with exercise or with other interventions. My work has changed the guidance that we give to people with osteoporosis when it comes to exercise or physical activities of daily living and leisure. And we've also changed the way we educate healthcare providers, including physicians and physiotherapists and kinesiologists, around managing osteoporosis with exercise. Supervising graduate students is a lot of fun, and it's a bit selfish, but I learn a lot from my interactions with them. They come to me on a journey, and it's my job to challenge them and to challenge them to think and learn and grow. Kinesiology is a really unique discipline because it's actually a combination of many disciplines. So kinesiologists learn about anatomy, they learn about physiology, biomechanics, neuroscience, health psychology, and they bring that to their research. So it sets them up very nicely for careers in healthcare or in policy or in ergonomics or other jobs, and makes them really unique thinkers. When our students come here, they are exposed to many different teachers. And I think it's really important for students to be exposed to many different perspectives so they can learn how to pull all those perspectives together. So when they come to me, it's my opportunity to share my perspective with them, and hopefully they take something out of it. And it's really exciting to see when a student actually, when the light bulb goes on, when you see a student actually get what you're trying to share with them.